Downtown Bikini Bottom. Once a bustling metropolis, now a debris-covered crater.
SpongeBob, the robots are destroying downtown Bikini Bottom. We have to evacuate!
All right, but it's gonna take a while to get all this dust.
Not vacuum, evacuate! We have to get everyone to safety.
Can we just load them up in the boats?
That won't do any good.
Why not?
Because the robots have taken all the steering wheels.
Couldn't we just drive in a straight line?
No, there are too many turns.
Those fiends, they thought of everything. Never fear, Mrs. Puff, I'll get those steering wheels back.
SpongeBob, if you're involved, I always fear. But I tell you what, if you can pull this off, I'll give you a golden spatula.
How about a driver's license instead?
Nice try.
Opening presents. Like a spring breeze. Like a new sponge. Ouch! Fresh like a spring breeze. Like a new sponge. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, push. Thank you. Roll, roll, roll the sponge. Opening presents. Like a new sponge. rollerific. Just met the Sponginator. I love opening presents.
Is locked from the inside. Who would do such a thing?
I'll be glad to have this back.
Thank you.
a SpongeBob. Yes, thanks for noticing. I have been working out.
Meow.
Not done? Doesn't that mean...
Meow.
Oh, that's the entrance to the rooftops which leads to the lighthouse? Aha! There's another golden spatula. I could really use that.
Meow.
What do you mean get Sandy to help me? I can get through this.
Meow, meow.
Oh, that gap looks big. Okay, I'm definitely not making that jump. How is anyone going to get across there? Uh-oh, more robots. Holy Dutchman's ghost! That gap looks impossible! And impassable! Okay, I'll go get Sandy to help me out. Thank you.
good use all these. A prize, everyone!
To get the heart pumping. One less varmint. Shaken.
Sandy! Boy, am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
Woo! That's taller than a glass of Texas iced tea.
The robots have blocked off that building, and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I can do is flex! Wanna see?
great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mary Patrick socks.
Needs to do laundry.
Thank you.
fresh like a spring breeze. Like a new sponge. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
SpongeBob?
Bubble Buddy! I'm Rollerific. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Thank you. smash all the tikis and free your tr-
Thank you.
pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Good work, boy. Here's the golden spatula, like I promised.
Sandy, head to Smokestack's door. Check.
Meow.
Thank you. I can finally watch those reruns.
Like a spring breeze.
SpongeBob, I'm impressed. How did you fight?
Well, there were these robots. I met Sandy, and the lighthouse was...
Okay. Sorry I asked. Here's the golden spatula that I promised you.
Thanks, Mrs. Puff. Now I'll help you guys evacuate.
But SpongeBob, you don't have a driver's license.
Oh, don't I?
No, you don't.
Well, if I don't, then what's this?
A library card.
Oh. Opening presents. sparkly.
Do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden... Alrighty then.